How to use tintable raptor liner.
Tintable raptor. Well, it looks like horse. So how to properly do this? You need to get 100 milligrams. So 100 milligrams would be right here. So what you do, put the paint in there. Right there, that's 100 milligrams. Now you get your, what's it called?
Tintable Raptor.
And you put 100 milligrams in it. So, let me shake it first.
So you put 100 milliliters in every bottle of Raptor liner, and then you put the hardener, and the hardener amount, it comes with the cup. I mean, it comes with a kit, and it's right there, that clear cup. It tells you how much hardener, and you're ready to go.